So Xavier, you had a question about what?
How big is a 14-inch pizza?
So we took out our pizza pan, but we're not sure if that's 14 inches. And so then I took out another round pot to measure the bottom of that pot. But again, we don't have a measuring tape at the moment. So I took a piece of paper, and the short side is 8.5 inches, and the long side is 11 inches. So put this up against the pan. Lift it up. So this is 11. So we want to take it from the very middle of the pan. So that's 11. So do you think there's 3 more inches there? It's 11. And each inch is about that much. So 12, 13, and maybe 14. So you think that's about 14 inches? I'm thinking.
About 13.
Yeah.